This Sabrent SSD to USB 3 adapter, this is a very useful item, especially when you're upgrading a laptop and want to connect your new SSD to the laptop to transfer the data out of it. Here are all the things that are inside the box, the actual adapter, user manual, and some kind of note that says, extend the warranty to 2 years if you register the product. And there's a hole in the back where you can push this out like this. It's a very nice cable. The adapter connects to SSD very easy. We'll just take this part of that and align it. So this is like a narrow part and then the wider part here. So kind of same thing with the SSD drive here. And we just make that connection. Once we have connected the SSD to the adapter, it's a very good connection. Just by moving it here, it is not getting disconnected, which is nice when I'm transferring data. I don't want it to be disconnected. So we can use the adapter at least a few ways. Let's say we have an old laptop that we're looking to upgrade, like in my case. Here's my old laptop. It's a functional laptop, and I just need to upgrade its internal drive, transfer that data into the new SSD. So if this is my new SSD that I purchased, and I want to transfer the data out of here into there, so this is the adapter I'm going to use to connect the new SSD to the computer to transfer data. Or if I have a non-functional laptop, and I just want to remove its SSD and read what's on it, so this is where the other option I have to use this adapter for that. And let's say I'm connecting the SSD, an old SSD, to a computer to read it. So this will be my setup. The adapter wire will connect to the SSD, and then the other one will go into the USB port on this side of the computer. Let's do that. So here's the adapter, and pop the USB cables. You can see immediately it's reading the drive. So this particular one showed up, which was awesome. I mean, so like I said, I've never had issues with it. It just works awesome.